Okay, you could already seen in the announcement that today's video is about an aggressive dog. In today's video, we will not deal with the topic of education and the specific of the breed. I think it is much more important today to talk about aggressive dogs and how to deal with them. Why do things like this even happen? Why do some dogs behave like this? Okay, let's start it now. As you know, you are on Grooming Studio LeNi channel. My name is Adriana Farkas and I am the main groomer in the salon. Behind the camera is my husband Bane, and he is in charge of shooting these shoots that you are watching now. Although today Bane had to step out in front of the camera so they could try on the muzzle. After this, Bane went to the hospital to get an injection and to have this one bandaged. And we invite the owners to come to the salon. When the owners come, he became another dog. The owners held him while we finished the bathing and the hair cutting process. Now I want to go back to the beginning of this video and ask why some dogs are aggressive. We will turn off the sound so that people who don't want to know about aggressive don't listen any future. Thanks for watching. If you haven't already, subscribe on the channel.